In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create this abstract art. This is how the scene looks like. There are 10 duplicated meshes with a twist modifier applied. Let me show you how the original mesh looks like. I have used a torus to create this mesh. In edit mode, type 3 to face select and alt select a face loop like this. Press shift alt and select more face loops like this. We need to extrude along normals. Control 3 to subdivide. Type S and scale on the X or Y axis. After this, I added an empty object and an array modifier to create duplicated and rotated instances like this. We need to click the mesh and press Ctrl A to reset all transforms in object mode. After this, I applied the subsurf and the array modifiers and randomly transformed them like this. Tab to go to edit mode, A to select all, and P to separate by loose parts. Let's randomly transform the meshes. The next step was the most time-consuming part. I had to make sure there was no overlapping meshes by moving, rotating, or scaling them apart. Please make sure there are no visibly overlapping meshes in the scene. After that, I added a shiny reflective material to one mesh, and copied it to the rest like this. Here are the material details. I have used a sky texture as the environment light. Here are my composite nodes. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.